parents and dear friends. Where did winter go? I have no complaints about the great outdoors weather, but I do miss the snow sledding, snow fights with my brother, and most of all, the snow days. Today, I'm going to recite a poem, Snow Day, by Billy Collins. This poem caught my attention since it brings a beautiful picture of a snow day. Snow Day by Billy Collins. Today, we woke up to a revolution of snow. It's white flag waving over everything. Landscape vanished, not a single mouse to punctuate the blankness. And beyond these windows, the government buildings smothered, the schools and libraries buried, the post office lost under the noiseless drift, the paths of trains softly blocked, the world falling under this falling. In a while, I will put on some boots and step out like someone walking in water, and the dog will porpoise through the drifts, and I will shake a Latin branch, sending the cold shower down in his boat. But for now, I'm a willing prisoner in this house, a sympathizer with the anarchic cause of snow. I will make myself a pot of tea and listen to the plastic radio on the counter, as glad as anyone to hear the news that the kitty corner school is closed, the ding-dong school closed, the all-aboard children's school closed, the hi-ho nursery school closed. Along with, some will be delighted to hear, the toadstool school, the little school, Little Stars Nursery School, Little Stars Preschool, Peas and Carrots Day School, and the Tom Thumb Child Center, all closed, and, clap your hands, the Peanuts Play School. So this is where the children hide all day. These are the nests where they let around draw, where they put on their bright miniature jackets, all darting and climbing and sliding, all but the few girls whispering by the fence. And now I'm listening hard in the grandiose silence of the snow, trying to hear what those three girls are plotting, what riot is foot, which small queen is about to be brought down. Thank you.